2A sectionals in Turtletown. Churubusco facing sectional favorite South Adams. First court, South Adams' Maddie Wurstern. Sweet attempt there on the three. South Adams up by one early. A little later, Busco's Sasha Fester back with the three as Busco jumps out to a 15-7 lead. Second quarter, though, South Adams starts to get in a groove. Alexi Dellinger with the and one. That would tie it at 19 as South Adams goes on to win 51-45. They get Blackford on Friday.